this video, I will be showing you the Sybiz Vision sales transaction screen, and on it I will be showing margin and markup, as well as unit of measure and location changes. Before I go in there though, I will just go to the debtor defaults and show you in the sales options you now have a minimum margin warning and a minimum markup warning that you can set for yourself. These are warnings. So now I'll go into an invoice that I've already got set up here. And if I have a look here, I've got paper clips and I've dragged on the columns margin and markup for this purpose so I can see both. And it will calculate the margin and the markup based upon the cost of the product and the price that I'm selling it for. So if I come in here and I go change the exclusive price to say $50, we've now got a margin of 50 and a markup of 100. If I change this to $30, you'll now see that these have both gone red because they've gone below the margin. Let's try 35, 40, and you see them moving around there. I'm just trying to get to the point at which one will be green and one will be red. Let's try 45. And there you go. So from a margin perspective, it's below what we've said is the warning point, but the markup is okay. Also on the lines here, you'll see now we've got unit of measure, and you can choose the unit of measure on a per line basis. And the drop down will show you there the code and description of all the units of measures that are available for this particular product. The other thing you'll notice is on the location. If we drop down the location, you'll be able to see that the location chosen here has a quantity of 800 and available free stock of 800 as well. But the interesting point here is if I change box here to a gross, which is 12 of box, you'll notice that the quantity and available has changed because it knows how many boxes are as part of a gross and will adjust the quantity and available or free quantity at those particular items so that you can see it. Because the price there though hasn't changed, you'll see that that's why the margins are showing minuses here. The other thing that you'll notice with this is that there's a valid unit of measure can be sold but must be selected. This is a valid unit of measure against the paper clips, but it's only the unit of measure which we buy in, not with what which we sell in. And so that's why it's showing me across that I can't actually use it from a sales perspective. So we'll go back to the boxes. To learn more about these features, you can check out the product help. Thanks for watching and thanks for choosing Sybiz.